Let's see how to make wave type effects with the help of dynamic paint. First add a plane, then go to edit mode and subdivide it up to 100. Now go to physics tab and apply dynamic paint and select the type to canvas and click at add canvas, then change surface type to wave and done. Now add a sphere and scale it down. Apply dynamic paint and change type to brush and click to add brush and done. Play the animation and move the sphere on surface of plane.